New at 6 tonight, Vice President-elect Kamala Harris has tapped a former Savannah resident to be her chief of staff. News 3 has learned that Tina Flournoy will take the job. Flournoy is a graduate of St. Vincent's Academy, class of 74. She was former President Bill Clinton's chief of staff. Harris says Flournoy's experience and public expertise make her uniquely qualified for the position.